felt like we got a, you know, basically we got to see what they was really about. We know they wanted to come out on first and second down, stop our rush, hurry up, and, you know, quick pass, RPOs, and see that all season long. You know, it's the same thing. So we just snapped back in and got after it.
Never hit your love for facing Eli Manning. What did it mean to get this sack or fumble number in his jersey?
Yeah, I mean, wish the day would have went better. I ain't put enough pressure on him, so I don't feel like I'm satisfied. You got to go back, look at the film, and get better from it.
Bring your own beef.
All right, appreciate it. Thanks.